Hiya, it's Whimsy, and we're back with a new episode of Mass Effect. I am actually filming this on the same day from the previous one, so yeah, I just really wanted to play again and I had some time. I think we're gonna do Feros today, if we have the time. Maybe we won't have the time to finish the entirety of it if it's as long as Noveria was, but it's okay, we can just cut it up and continue in the next episode. So last episode we basically did only assignments and also romanced our very first character. I am very excited about that. And we also got our first Spectre weapon. We bought it from the the garage in the Normandy, so now we have an assault rifle that is super OP, probably. I'm gonna try it today and see if it's really good, but I'm excited to see that. So yeah, let's jump into it. Okay, so like I said, oh, we have something in the codex. All right. We have still many assignments to do, but we can do Feros, I think. That is in the Zeus Hope Colony. So we can do that. We need to get out of here. From Hades Gamma. Feros. And then, is there something else here? No, okay. There we go. We might have a cutscene since it's like a main story trajectory. I guess that's where we're going. ExoGeni Corporation has founded a pilot colony on Feros to explore the Protean ruins that blanket two-thirds of the planet's landmass. The atmosphere is foul with dust. Terrestrial travel is hampered by crumpled debris dozens of meters deep. There are indications that Feros was a much colder world in the past. Feros has two large moons. Nice. I think we should go with Liara because she loves everything Protean. And then the second person, someone that is good with tech, because we're gonna face some Geth, I think. Although I'm an engineer, so I guess I can take care of those by myself. I don't want to take Liara and Tali again, you know, like we just did that. Like that's kind of... I don't know, maybe I shouldn't do that, you know? It's not this way, right? I think I'm mistaken. I always forget where I'm supposed to... Ah, there. Airlock, yeah. I'm sorry. Maybe I could talk to the Joker before we go in.
Boy, am I glad to be off of Noveria. Mm. I don't know which was worse, the cold or the corporations. One will freeze your balls off, the other will sell them out from under you. With all due respect, Commander.
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet. If you've got a pilot who knows
how
to handle her.
We all heard this before.
The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot.
I have to go.
All right, see you.
Okay. So yeah, Liara. I think maybe we can take Kaiden, but then we don't have any combat strength. Which scares me. Oh, we could take Garrus though. He has some tech strength and combat. Oh, I think we're gonna take Liara and... I said Tali earlier, I think, I'm so sorry. Liara and Garrus together. Could be good. I'm trying to, like... to not have favorites, but I do. I do have some favorites, you know? Rex is pretty good. I really like him. I like Liara and I like Tali. And then I like Garrus, and then these two are my least favorites, Ashley and Kaiden. Kaiden is cool. Ashley is kind of a dick. Kind of racist, kind of a dick. But she's cool still. Like I like her still. It's just she's not my favorite, you know?
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Alright. Are they gonna receive us like they did in Noveria? Probably not. Because in Noveria, it's like really... It was a hush-hush a little,
you know? We saw
your
ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who?
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Ah! Okay, let's try our Oh my god. Oh my god, that is so OP. What do you mean? Oh, it's also 33% against synthetic, so we're gonna use that today, guys. We're gonna use that and only that. We're gonna use that only, okay? Because we are going to be against... Oh, okay, let's... I'm sorry. And what is this? Advanced throw? Advanced stasis? Yeah, we should have Master Throw for her when we can. Oh, and for Garrus, I'm sorry. Medium! Yeah, let me see that for you. Wait, I do have medium for you, my boy. Pretty sure I do, don't I? I don't? Oh, I do! Huh. It's not that good, though. It does look very good, but it's not super good. Hmm. I'm gonna get a better one for you. I can buy a medium armor for him. Okay. That was crazy. Oh. Let me see what I can do. Overload. Sabotage. Where? Dude. Like, there ain't no way. Can I? That didn't work. Oh my god, that's so fucking good, dude. I'm... mm-hmm. Wait, where? Oh! Okay, I passed it. Here. Here. It's dark, eh? Holy shit! So they were preparing a push, but clearly, Aw, oh, not them. Clearly, it did not work. Let's just see. Yep. Easy. Oh lord. I need the Spectre pistol as well.
Head to the tunnels. Make sure
okay. Good lord.
What if I find Geth there?
There's Geth and bloody.
Glad to see some.
Get ready.
The Geth will surely kill us all. How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
I fear the Geth will kill us all.
The Geth are mounting another attack.
Uh-huh. Let's go talk to, Fight and oh!
This. Just relax. The Geth just keep coming.
Hello, Offworlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. Yes. That's better.
Wait, what?
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think
clearly. It
was
like a glitch in the
dialogue.
It's
just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be...
I can't see any significant damage, but something is clearly causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest.
Okay, I got it. Jesus. Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Sure, I did two planets before yours.
With the Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
They're so cool! Huh! Shit. I'm getting too cocky. Thank you for giving me back my shield. Lord. I'm getting too cocky. I'm like Doom Guy. Let's fucking go! With my big motherfucking gun! And then I'm gonna die, you know?
Commander, I believe we are headed in the wrong direction. The tower is behind us.
Oh, really? Oh yeah. I'm so sorry. Thank you for telling me! It's right here. I want to try this. Ah, how do I do? It's so annoying. I want to try. I'm sorry. Maybe this one. One last. There we go. that's a Geth ship.
Geth base is our next objective. So much suffering, so much death, yet still they stay in fight.
Yeah. So should I go down here now? Wait, new equipment? Oh, ammo upgrade, really? Let me see those. Oh, against organics. Okay. Cool. I kinda wanna put that for like my pistol. This one. Yep. So that I have something for and I haven't tried my pistol again. Wait. I like that more than my previous one. This one is slow though, holy shit. Okay, let's go. Should I have gone back and talked to the dude? Maybe not. Oh!
Oh god, they're everywhere!
Where's the other one? Oh! Alright, they're carrying me, eh? Garrus is not saying much. Damn, it's dark here. I can barely see anything. Good lord. Okay, I see enemies. Oh lord. Uh-huh. Oh, open the water valve.
This valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Oh, is there another? Oh yeah.
There's another one. Doesn't look like it's been activated yet, though. We should keep looking.
Okay. I can't see. Maybe there was stairs at the end here? I didn't notice. Oh yeah, there is. Okay. Okay. Here. Okay, I wanna try. Let me just... Let me just try this. Doesn't that work? Sure how this works. Oh, they attack anything nearby. Okay, so they attack you as well. Oh, my health. I'm sorry about that. I had not seen. Oh! Hello, Jan. What are you doing here?
You don't want to go down there.
Who are you?
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be. Anything I shouldn't.
Oh, he's also in pain?
good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... trying to get to the... dying!
Just leave him. He is completely mad.
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now. I'd rather die fighting.
Fighting what?
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through
is
a
he
thorn
like,
bush.
Like Benizia?
The more you struggle, time's up, company's coming.
Yeah, I think he's...
Ask him about the...
Look out!
I think he's like mind controlled.
I won't do it.
You know, like
I can't. I won't do it.
Okay, I thought I could shoot him. Like Mother Benizia, you know? Maybe? I ain't sure, but you know? Is there any water valve or anything around here? Nothing of the sort. Oh Lord. So we're just going back? I'm so sorry. Huh. Strange. Ah!
Turning this last valve appears to have activated the system, Commander.
Okay. Cool. Now we can get out. That's not how we get out. What is this? Oh! It is! Oh, Lord. Assault drone. Uh-huh. Oh, these are Krogans. Yeah, it's not as good against them, eh? Let me use this. They regenerate, it's so annoying. My god. Yeah, against them it is quite hard, dude. Oh, the rest of my squad as well. I'm sorry. Equipment. We good. Oh, Liara, you're not in good shape. Let me heal you a little. There we go. Ooh. Wait, do I have new armor? Not really. Not better than what I got anyway. Okay. It's a Geth transmitter. Okay. That's what I thought. I was like, I can shoot it, I think. Okay. Now where do I go? Uh-huh. Collapsed highway. So maybe we should just go this way. What are those? Okay, they're not that bad. I thought they would be worse, you know? I really thought they would be worse than that. That was scary. Oh shit, okay. They kinda hurt. Okay. It was the leader, that's why. Oh my god. What in the actual fuck? The old disabled vehicle was more willing to part with its still functioning power cell than one would expect. Alright. And then what? Can we go this way? No. Good lord. It is quite scary around here. Noveria was worse though, let's be honest. Noveria was so much worse. I see like the collapsed bridge. Okay, that's it. Like we don't need to see anything from here. Okay. Sorry. Oh, again. Nice. Thank you for that lift, Liara. Thank you so much. My teammates are stuck, I think. But it's fine. All right. Come here. They're stuck. My dudes. How? Oh. There we go, they're coming. Going too fast for you guys? What's going on? I hope they're still to Protean. Oh, interesting. I hope there's still people alive when I come back. Where am I going right now? Wait, I haven't been here, have I? Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. We're fine. I'm sorry. Everything looks the same! It's so hard. Ah!
The tower's secure. Thanks.
Happy to help.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
What do they want?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
Oh my god, why are people so rude?
They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Yeah, I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Well, I got the water working.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I.
Oh my god, he knows nothing.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
I mean, you know nothing, though.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
Yeah. No kidding.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
You have some history with him? You have some history with him or something, eh? What is it about, eh? Oh. Hi. Talk to me.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varren meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varren, he's huge and he's mad.
He's
rabid,
dead.
Maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I killed the big Varren. The rest are yours.
Excellent. Did so many things that I was not supposed.
The immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Just pay up!
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
The colony is growing. Or it was. But you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
Why should I speak with Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fidan.
Oh my god, they're annoying.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure, a new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much I know, but it's all we can spare.
Thank you. Toss a coin to your shepherd. Oh, Valley of Plenty.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up.
She's like this.
I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I'm so sorry, guys.
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here.
I'm doing everything wrong.
Requisition money.
It's all yours. No. I'm doing everything wrong, dude. I'm doing the quest before I get the quests.
The water started running not long ago.
I did that too. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Oh lord. I was just exploring. A few credits for your trouble. Thank you.
Thanks for your help. At least we have time.
Restoring the water supply was a great help. But it means nothing if the Geth kill us all.
Oh no. Oh.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Are you the captain of this freighter?
Not originally. The captain died in one of the Geth raids. I'm the last crew member. We shouldn't even be here. The Solarian merchant promised us a fortune. I wish... I suppose it could be worse.
What's wrong with the ship? Isn't she space-worthy?
There's too much damage. Maybe if the Geth stopped attacking, I could fix her. Then again, if there were no Geth, I might just stay on a while.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding him when those Geth come over the walls.
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well, just ship diagnostics is nothing. I should get back to it, but Fidan, what's the report on? I should go.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching.
Oh, I'm sorry.
If nothing else, she's good for hiding.
Looks like you're monitoring.
No, well, just ship diagnostics is nothing. I should get back to it, but
what do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony, of course. It's different somehow.
I said different.
We just arrived a short time
different.
Ago.
Different?
It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
What do you mean?
Okay.
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like I can't describe it. You should speak
with
Fidan.
Oh my god, they're so annoying.
He knows the colony better than me.
They're all like, oh, you should speak to.
What do
you don't want to talk. Like, that's so sus.
Looks like you're monitoring.
No, well,
what's the matter?
Diagnostics is nothing. I should get back to it. But Fidan, what's the report on? I should go.
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. Now, please, I need to get back to work. This work must be completed. This work must be completed.
This colony will survive. We will soon have all that we need.
They tried to build a life here. But now all they have
is... Yeah. What the... Just taking a break. You know? I am so sorry. That came from within. Jesus.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
Mm-hmm.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers.
Oh my
Nobody
God.
Taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I'm sorry about that.
There's a guy living
that
down
there. That would be Ian. He's very sick.
I'll talk to you when I learn
more. Good luck, Commander.
Okay, I can't say much more. Normandy. Okay, so what did I miss then? Elevator, maybe? Maybe I can go now? I think. Because he said, oh, she said take the skyway or whatever. Is that it? Yep. It is. Okay. There we go. We did all the... It was like assignments, I guess. Oh shit, what?
I can take.
That's it. Easy. Come on. Lord. Oh, a Mako. Okay. Yeah. Let's go.
And now to the Geth base. Not something an intelligent being would typically say.
Yep, yep, yep.
The last batch went south. What are they looking for?
We are receiving a weak comms. I cannot move from this location through the gap in the fields.
All right.
More on the comms. I still can't get a fix on
it. Any sign of movement? This one could still be in there. It's only been a few days.
She's my daughter. Oh, who are we talking about? Where the fuck are they? Like over, but I'm not sure. Okay.
We've got movement. Some kind of vehicle, not one of the Geth.
They've got us on visual. We must be close.
Forget them. We need to deal with the Geth.
What should I do? Should I talk to them or... Yeah, we can talk to them. We can talk to them first.
That's close enough!
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard, I'm here to remove your Geth problem. You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fi Dan and some of the members of Zeus Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
Oh my god.
But the Geth really hit them hard.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
I'll do whatever I can to keep them away from you. But I need some information.
What kind of information?
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
Shut up.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go...
Okay.
My daughter, Lisbeth. Okay. She's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We can do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where's your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks
came. She's terrible.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Do you know what the Geth are after?
I have no idea. We certainly haven't found anything of use. Something Exogeny is keen to remind us of.
We need to recoup our expenses. It's nothing personal.
Tell me about the colony.
We established ourselves here 4 years ago. Growth was steady until the attacks. Our biggest challenge has been the lack of resources. There's just so little here of value. Still, we were making a go of it. It was even starting to feel like home.
What brought you here?
I guess I thought this would be the start of a new life. I wanted to go where I could feel like I was making a difference. Instead, everything we built is destroyed. It's very hard not to lose hope.
Where's your daughter, Juliana?
No.
Somewhere at the Exogeny headquarters.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
I'm sorry.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter... Commander,
I'm so sorry. For you.
How did you get split up from the Zoo's Hope colony?
Most of us live closer to the Exogeny building. Zoo's Hope was mostly used as a port. When the Geth hit, we scattered. Until you told us about the others, we assumed they were killed in the first wave. If we had known they were still alive, we might have attempted to join them.
They're fairly secure now. Maybe you should do that.
No. I don't think that's a good idea. We have no...
Maybe you should shut up.
And the Skyway offers little protection.
Like the building we're in now?
Listen, our best hope is to sit tight and wait for company reinforcements. They'll come eventually.
What was the building used for?
Oh, yeah, we repurposed that structure to serve as headquarters for Exogeny. That's mostly offices with a number of light-duty R&D labs.
Exogeny is a master at repurposing anything and everything.
The company has to make a profit somehow, Juliana. Feros is a long way from self-sufficient.
I understand now that when I have investigate, that's going to give me more options. I always understood that, but I didn't know that if you have investigate and two other things or one other thing, if you choose investigate and then do another dialogue, you won't have that extra dialogue from the other choice you could have made. I didn't necessarily understand. I know, like, right side usually ends a conversation and left side continues, but, like, in the left side, if you want to continue more, you have to be careful. And sometimes, I feel like on the right side, you have certain dialogues that will unlock certain response from Shepard. And if you investigate and then don't do those, you need to go back and do again and then do the right choice. I don't know how to explain. It's kind of tough sometimes to know. Like, should I stop the conversation now, or should I continue, you know? Yeah, it's not that easy. It's fine, though. It's totally fine, but...
Please, keep your fire to a minimum when you go to the Exogeny building. We want to minimize damage. Oh, and I must inform you that the company will not be responsible for any injuries you sustain while
in our
facility.
You're not much of a people person, are you?
I like people. I just like them more when they're helping Exogeny profit. Someone needs to worry about the bottom line. I'm the only one left.
Do you have any idea why the Geth attacked you?
None. We're scrambling to find anything of value. There's nothing here to warrant an invasion. There's barely enough here to warrant a colony.
Tell me about yourself, John.
Me? Yeah, I was sent here to do some routine estimations of the potential return on investment.
You're also a dick.
The attack was certainly a surprise to me. I've been trapped here ever since.
Maybe he's just stressed.
Can't wait for the home office to get me off this rock.
Tell me about Exogeny.
Please. Exogeny Corp is the premier engine of colonization in the new multi-system economy.
Please.
And in conjunction with our core interests,
so
exploration
annoying.
Provides a broad investment base for shareholders.
What are the company's core interests?
Exogeny has a number of subsidiary companies in many different fields, the most profitable adapt alien technologies. There are many other industrial branches, but they aren't really relevant to Feros.
I'm going.
Please be careful if you go to headquarters. We don't want any unnecessary...
Sure, I'll be careful. My God.
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me.
Okay.
I've got a bit of a problem.
Mm-hmm.
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
People are quick to assume we enjoy being in hazardous situations.
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters.
Okay.
And drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods. I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if your skills are so useful?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my liking. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Ah, si.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said.
I really like the... I don't know if I'm right.
The frontier is a lot more dangerous.
But I feel like... Even if you miss talking to somebody, you still get to complete their assignment on the field. Like, it's just that it's not the proper evolution of events, you know what I mean? But you can still do the assignments. You're not missing out on a side quest. In some instances, I feel like it's like that. On some other instances, it was like talking to somebody clearly triggered a series of events, especially in the Citadel that I can think of. Those assignments, I would have been able to fulfill some of them if I hadn't talked to a previous person before, because it triggered another character to appear and such. But some other time, even if you miss, like if I had not come down there and I had just continued, like Garrus said, like, oh, we need to take care of the Geth. I'm going to the headquarters. I could probably still retrieve the data, even though I didn't know what it meant at the time, and then come back here and fulfill the assignments. Probably. I'm guessing, but it's not always the case. So of course, exploration is highly rewarded, like recommended. But if you don't, you can still pretty much do most of the things. It's, at least it's how I feel. I don't know if I'm right or not. But it feels like that, yeah. I don't see where they are. That's... Let me see. Yeah, I want that. I'm full in a lot of things, eh? Goddamn. Oh, I'm sorry. The rest of my squad as well, please. Mm-hmm. Are all new. Oh, that's better. Holy shit. Yeah. Holy shit, that's way better. I have incendiary 4. I can have incendiary 5. Or... rail extension. That's way better. For the pistol, I have shredder rounds 5. Which is damage against... we have 6 here. Rail extension... 5. Okay. Shit, I didn't mean to change. I'm so sorry. Where is my this one? Oh, it's the sniper rifle. I could put like toxic or something. Shield bypass maybe, I don't know. Toxic? Yeah, toxic. I'm sipping on the next of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? Doom doom doom. 14% shield recovery, hardening, exoskeleton. No, I had kinetic. I don't think I have kinetic better than what I got. I mean, that could be good though. Right? Yeah. I think we're good. But I guess I could change for my chemical rounds. Could put something better, no? What is it, chemical rounds? And maybe recoil damper. That's way better. I'm sorry for taking such a long time doing all this, but I think it is quite important. It really makes a difference, I think. Maybe. That's way better. And then... sure. And I just let them use whatever they want, you know, but... you know, I have the fifth, and then... I know I always, like, accept and then go back. I could just... I could stay in the same menu. I know, I always forget. Okay. And then for you... I mean, that's pretty good. Oh. Yeah, cryo rounds I have better. I'm sorry. Fuck. Oh, it's the same thing. All right. I mean, kinetic buffer is good for him, I think. I think that's good. Okay. Sorry about that. Always takes me a while, but I think it's worth it. Maybe it's just in my mind.
They must want something. Why else would they bother with all this?
All right.
Thank you.
I'm stuck. Shit. Why? Are you coming or? Because I don't think we can pass through the Mako here, can we? I mean, through here with the Mako, I mean. Yeah. That's what I thought. Follow me? No?
We're not gonna find any survivors in this place.
Fuck you then. I'm going alone. Okay. Easy decryption. Let's do it. Nice. What the fuck is this? Oh no 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 no! Run 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 run! Oh lord. Oh lord. Okay, run, run. Holy. Oh, I could have used that. Oops. Oh my god, that was scary. Oh lord. No teammates, dude. What's going on here? What is that?
Our weapons cannot touch a field like this. We'll need another way in.
Oh yeah. Okay. Here.
A one-way trip down, Commander Shepard.
Yep. Oh, it's Lisbeth. Oh my god, she looks like her mother.
I'm so sorry.
I thought it was her mother.
I thought you were Geth, or one of those Varren.
You're safe now. But why were you here in the first place?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data.
Of course.
Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
We'll get you out as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important that I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian?
Thorian? I have never heard of such a thing.
What is that?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. Exogeny was studying it, but... I don't think they found anything special.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being. I know it's very old. Thousands of years even.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogen.
Maybe it's...
I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
You
maybe the, that plant has like the
Here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors.
The toxin to control others or something. Oh Lord, have mercy. Where? Where? Oh my god, I'm dying. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yeah, maybe it's maybe it has some kind of toxin or or something like that, and it controls others, and that's how I don't know. Thorian. I don't think I have that in my codex. I don't remember seeing that. I can't see.
Stupid machine.
Oh.
Access encrypted files.
Oh.
No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
That's so good! Dude! Oh yeah.
Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
How do you know I'm Elizabeth?
Your access card identifies you as Elizabeth Bainham. Is there something you require, Dr. Bainham?
I didn't notice.
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study.
I think I was thinking of something else.
Species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant-like
form
that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms.
There we go! That's what I was saying!
The control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior.
You should contact Joker.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
I want to know about Exogeny Corporation.
Exogeny Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resources.
I wonder if that's how Saren controls his, like, controlled Benizia and everything. But did he have a Thorian already? Or he wants to control more?
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
I'm not sure.
All decisions about local resource analysis.
Maybe at a bigger scale or something.
On-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, research assistant, biomedical division, security level 4 exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists. As a result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores.
I said toxin earlier, but you know the... You catch my drift.
The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began.
Okay.
Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it receives data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator.
But it
the
is sentient.
The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression.
Okay.
It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
So I think the dude down in the tunnels is infected by that.
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain.
There we go.
Directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
I see. That's crazy.
Where's the center of this thing?
That's crazy.
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Feros.
Oh, Lord.
Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
Upper level, exogeny approach. What the hell, though? I mean, it's not exactly the same thing. Oh my god. I was surprised.
The Geth must have anchored their ship to the side of the building with these clothes.
Yeah.
Indelicate perhaps, but very efficient. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
Could the ship be dislodged? Maybe there's a flaw in one of the other claws we could exploit.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
Why would a synthetic devote resources to something like this?
This structure seems to have... Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
Why would a synthetic devote resources to...
Lord. The lift thing. My girl. Yeah, with Saren in the ship, it's not exactly the same thing, I feel like, because they're... Benicia didn't have pain. Oh, Lord.
Thank you.
shit, I'm dying. Shit. I was trying to heal, but where are my teammates? First time we die today. God damn. Let's save. And use Edge. Oh shit, I forgot. I thought it was the Krogans already, but no. Jesus. Lord. Shit, dude. All right. Quite tough, the Krogans, by the way.
Time for payback.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, he was dead. I'm sorry, I had not noticed that he was dead. Time for payback. Sure. Oh my god. Okay, where? Okay, there's nothing else here. I can go to main level from here? Wait, I'm confused. Wait, what? Where? Okay, this was literally only for that? For real? All right. I can't go there, dude. Oh, I can go there, though. Oh. Oh! Okay, wait. Should I go up? Or am I mistaken? I haven't been here anyway. So there's that. There's a lot of enemies around here. Oh. Where? Oh my god, annoying! I thought that was an enemy, but no. It wasn't. this. I thought maybe it's an enemy, but no. It was not. Oh shit. I didn't read. Fuck. Wait. Ah, shit, dude. Oh, I wish I could have read that. I'm gonna read it in when I edit. So we can go this way and then... No, I'm wrong. I'm so sorry. Wait. From here. I'm sorry. Okay, I see the stairs.
I fear we do not have the needed gear to destroy this claw.
I need to up the brightness, I think. I can't see. Oh lord, what is that? That's a big dude. Let me, graphics, maybe? I don't want film grain. Oh, I have not seen all of this. Calibration, maybe. Yeah. Let's try that, because... Oh, that's maybe too much. That's a bit too much. Yeah. So I put frame rate instead of quality. And I don't like motion blur, but although I hadn't really noticed, I guess. Okay. Let us see what we can do. Fine. Oh, you scared me. Huh? Oh, hard? Hard at all. Geth invasion. According to data retrieved from this console, the Geth are preparing for a major offensive in Citadel space. If this assertion is accurate, they're amassing a significant force somewhere in the Armstrong Nebula. What? On the Citadel? Really? Well, it makes sense, I guess. If there's one place to attack, it's that, you know. Maybe Saren wants to attack the Citadel? I don't trust this Cerberus group. They may pay us well, but if this gets out before we've developed an antidote, it's just not smart. They won't tell us what they want the samples for or why they wanted them delivered to the Metano system. Records show nothing of interest out there. Could go there. We found a repair ticket attached to the console. The damn door to the shuttle bay is fried again. Works fine if the PSI is 30 or lower. And the safety shutoff kicks in if the PSI gets above 34. If the PSI is in the 31-34 zone, the door slams down with enough power to shear through a metal I-beam. Somebody fix this before one of my team loses an arm in that thing. Oh, we could use that, eh? Oh, we could use that, certainly. Okay, 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 okay. Thirteen, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Wait. Trying to count, but I'm not very good at math. Okay. There we go. Oh Lord. Mm-hmm.
Well done.
Easy does it.
Our way out should be clear now. We can go address this Thorian issue.
Yep.
Keep your guard up. There still might be a few Geth inside the base.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Shit.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
Shit, dude. They are attacking the Normandy? Fuck. Damn. Let's get back. I came from... Wait, where did I come from? Here. Sorry. Yeah, the motion blur was not really that bad. But as a principle, I just always take it off. Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, we need to go to the Thorian, which... Oh, we need to go back to her. Right? Right now, I don't think I'm going the right way. The... Exit... Okay. Okay, no, we're fine. That's fine. Here.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than
she
you
did.
Let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the test,
I was petrified.
Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help.
Yeah.
Undo the mess I helped create.
I don't want her to die, though. Paragon plus two. So now we're going... back there, or...? I don't know. Where does this go? Wait, where am I right now? Oh, I've been there. Yeah, let's go back here. My Mako should be there, no? Yeah. Okay. The fuck? I never see where they are. Maybe they are under and I can scan them. I can see with my super fucking good scanner or something. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I thought they could pass.
Is there anyone picking this up?
Get away from the radio.
What was that all about?
This is Juliana Dana of Feros Colony. Please help
us. Wait, let's go. Yeah? You're fine?
You can't do this, John.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you!
Oh well.
Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the exogenic database. I know what you did during the Blitz, but your heroics aren't needed here.
Explain yourself.
What do you think you're doing, Zhang?
Communications are back up. Exogenic wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Zhang. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Feros has, the Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zeus Hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Zhang.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
Oh shit. Ah, damn. That's sad.
I won't let you hurt these people anymore. Drop your weapon or be prepared to use it.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on!
Well, he was a dick. I don't care. Honestly.
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault.
I didn't shoot him
in
the back, though.
I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
I was up front.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are
I'm kind of sad that I don't have enough charm or intimidation points.
Under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
Mm. A reduced capacity concussion grenade might suit our needs.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Equip your grenade with the anti-Thorian gas upgrade. This will disable infected colonists without killing them.
We'll stay out of your way until you...
Alright. Shit. This one.
Good luck.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I didn't!
I haven't found your workstation or data yet.
Just keep it in mind while you're out there.
Fuck! Luck, I didn't see that at all. I missed something? Shit.
Exo Jenny Corp appreciates your cooperation.
Please try to avoid hurting the colonists.
I did not. I don't want to go back there. Dude, it's so hard with this map. There's something about it. I don't know, it's just really, really, really difficult to get around. So now I can go back to Zeus Hope. I'm sorry, I'm messing everything up, I feel like. Like, I could've... I'm pretty sure that dude would be alive if I had enough points to convince him. But honestly, he was kind of a dick, so I don't really care. But I don't know how to get more points. Like, I'm full. How do I... if you do not have high enough skill rank, new skill will unlock when you become a Spectre as you earn Paragon points. So I'm here too early? It means... I was here too early. Shit. Yeah, I'm really too early, like I can't even... That's really sad though. Shit. Well, I mean, like I said, I didn't like him much, so it's not a big loss, but damn. I should have done more more side quests. I didn't want you guys to be... Is that like a husk? Okay. Oh, shit. I thought I could save.
No amount of infection could have altered a human to that extent. I wonder what is going on here.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian
okay.
makes them fire
I thought maybe I could save
it,
but no.
That's what the gas grenades are for.
As you order, Commander Shepard.
16 colonists alive. Okay, let's try to keep them alive. Those are colonists. Shouldn't it, yeah. Please? Okay. Okay. They're not dead, right? They're... Right? They're not dead, right? Did I really put my... I did, okay. Let's try to save everybody, but... Jesus, that's scary. Ooh. Come on, I don't have any. Are you kidding? I am at zero. Shit. Okay, let's just run. Just run. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. And then run. What are those? There we go.
Charging up.
Could you, dude. Okay. God, I'm sorry, I didn't mean.
Incoming.
Ah, oh, that was way too far. Is that better? that worked. Okay. Good lord. Oh lord. God. Key colonists. I only have one grenade left, dude. Lord have mercy. I have only one. What am I gonna do? Them. I didn't know that. Ah, fuck me. I need to find the oh lord.
Lost shields.
I need to find more grenade thing. I don't know how to say. I don't know if there is somewhere. No? Maybe I didn't see, but there was. I think I used too many. Fuck, dude. I should reload, I guess. I really want to save everybody, but like I don't have enough grenades. I thought I would have an unlimited, you know. But no, that's not how it works. And I fucked up too many times. Shit. I fucked up too many times and now I'm paying the price. Dude, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Maybe I should load. Okay, I got one. I got one. I think I can do something with that. Maybe. I have one. We can try. Cause I'm not sure how to make more, you know? I don't think I can make any. Oh lord. I think they are pretty close to each other, so if I do it right, then I might be able to do it, but it's going to be hard. Let me just see. I think they are close to each other. God. There's two there. Okay. Okay, what the fuck? Why are they so suddenly so intensely moving? What the hell? They are so aggressive suddenly.
Incoming.
Please don't move. Please don't move. Please don't move, you're fine. Yeah. Fuck. We have one left. Ah, shit. Ah, two of them died. Shit, dude, that was hard. I really wanted to save everybody.
I tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. You were supposed to be their leader.
I just stopped playing.
These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
Oh, shit. Wait, what? Wait, what do I do now? What do I do? Wait, where? I can't do anything. It's glitched. Let me save. Let me load. Because it's glitched. I'm so mad I couldn't save everybody. I was so bad with the grenades. I was genuinely so bad. Okay, no, it's really glitched like.
Can't believe the colony held out as long as it.
Or is it? No, I just need to go here. I thought it was glitched. I'm so sorry. I just needed to go down. Yeah, I already activated it in the cutscene, dude. So stupid. It's okay. Saving is always good. Ah, I'm sad. Oh, Paragon plus 28. Did you guys see that? Holy shit. And plus 4, so it's two per person. So if you kill everybody, you'll do uh 32, I guess, points of Renegade. But if you save everybody, you do 32 of Paragon. But two died, so it's 4 points of Renegade and then 28 of Paragon. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. We tried. We did, but it was hard. It was quite hard.
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it. That is disturbing.
That's a plant?
That does not look like any plant I've ever seen. This may be problematic.
Yeah, and we're gonna get controlled as well, no? We're oh lord. We're breeding that, no?
Invaders, your every step is a transgression.
She looks different.
1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren, something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
Okay.
I won't let you keep your thralls. Release them, now.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood needs ground.
Okay. Oh Lord. So. Oh my God. So Saren wanted knowledge of the end. The. Oh my God. Of the protean, or. Another, please. Thank you. At least they fall easily. Like that. Okay, they were dead. Oops. There you go. Oh my God. Dude. I need to stop playing, guys. Oh, holy shit. Of course. Ew. Oh, shit. My,
Thanks.
Okay. There he is. And I would have needed to use Unity. It would have been better. Oh shit, 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 shit. Let me use Unity.
I'm ready.
Okay. Shit, this is scary though. It really is. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That hurts, eh? Yeah, it does. Whoa! Oh my god. The fuck? I don't have any health anymore. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh god. I'm sorry, that was the error. At least they're kinda stupid. So there's that. Oh, the SR recoil is still here. Oh, there we go. Good lord. You're so dumb! No, no, no. You don't. I know I don't have to, maybe it would be better to not do this every time, like to not aim every time. I guess you don't have to, right? Okay, wait. Taking forever. Oh, fuck me, dude. Shit, 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 we're not doing so good. Oh my god, we're not doing good. We are so not good. Oh shit. I can use Unity. Shit. Oh my goodness. No way. There's so many of those everywhere though.
I'm free.
Oh, okay.
I suppose I should thank you for releasing
so
me.
So those were the commandos?
Is everything all right?
The Asari commandos, I guess?
I am fine, or I will be, in time. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
Are you saying Saren can control minds?
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
Benezia sought to turn the river and was swept away.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel. An enormous warship unlike anything
yeah,
I've ever seen.
Yeah, yeah, the
he
Sovereign,
calls
yeah.
It sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers.
Okay, so
they
it's really with the ship.
It to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
Saren's pretty quick to betray his own people.
He was quick to betray the Thorian, too. After he had what he wanted, he ordered the Geth to destroy all evidence of his existence. Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind.
That's what Liara told
to
us.
To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. He must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was
Her
here
armor
long
is really
before
cool,
the Protheans
by the way.
Built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
I see.
So the Thorian taught Saren to think like a Prothean. How?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations.
I see.
I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
I need that info.
I need the cipher.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren.
By making
Try
a child?
Relax, Commander. Slow,
I'm joking.
Deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another.
I'm not sure
Every
about this.
Every action sends ripples across the galaxy.
I'm not sure about this at all.
Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's
Is she
spirit.
Suddenly free?
We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity. I have given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part
Easy.
Of you now.
Are you all right? What just happened?
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
We saw the...
You have been given a great gift.
Sovereign.
The experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
We should get you back to the ship where you can be monitored.
I am sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
Do you know what the conduit is, or where it is?
No, I'm sorry. All I know is that Saren believes the conduit was the key to the Prothean extinction.
Then whatever it is, we can't let him have it.
You have the cipher. In time, your visions will clear. They will lead you to the conduit. I only pray you find it before Saren does.
Is there anything else you can tell me about the Thorian?
When the creature enveloped me, I became part of it. But I still don't truly understand it. So alien, so ancient. Its exact age is impossible to know. It measured time differently. 10,000 years of hibernation broken by a few frantic centuries of activity. Its mind was awesome, magnificent. It transcended all classification. And now it is gone.
Don't tell me you feel sorry for that thing.
The Thorian was a unique life form. A sentient being that lived for 50,000 years, maybe more.
Sure.
There is nothing even remotely like it in the known galaxy.
Understandable. Especially for an Asari like that.
You saved me from a life of thraldom. Yet I cannot help but feel some sorrow for the loss of such a rare and remarkable creature.
I'm sure Liara would feel the same. She was in her shoes.
What else can you tell me about Saren?
There is little I could tell you that you do not already know. He's powerful, he's charismatic. And he is dangerous. Once I followed him, blind to his true nature. But now I see he's leading the galaxy into an age of darkness and suffering.
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing remarkable about me. I was merely one of Matriarch Benezia's disciples. For nearly two centuries, I followed her, learning at her feet. When Benezia revealed her plan to join Saren, she gave her disciples a choice. Only those who were willing had to follow her. Many felt her plan was too dangerous. But I believed in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity. Instead, we joined him in it.
Now that you're free of the Thorian, what are you planning to do next?
If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you.
Damn.
You did it. With the Thorian gone, we can start rebuilding for ourselves again. And we're free of Exogeny's threats. We're back to being just a little nowhere colony. Thank you, Commander.
There wouldn't be any of these people, I guess, if I...
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time.
If I had killed everyone, you know?
I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
Farewell, Shiala.
Farewell, Commander. I wish you well in your hunt.
I'm going to stop here before leaving. So we've done Feros now, but we have a lot of data recovery. I need to do that. We'll end it here because we still have a couple of things to do, like recovering the data. We haven't found that. And yeah, just stuff like that. Like we still have a lot of things to do here, and then I think next episode I would be down for more side quests, because apparently I'm too low leveled. Like, I could have saved that dude, I feel like, but Jong, I mean, but then again, I don't really care about him. I feel like we learned a lot today. I'm not sure if Saren really used the Thorian actually, because as she said, it's actually the ship. Okay, hear me out. What if... What we know about Saren is that he was a Spectre. He's not anymore, obviously, because of us. He was a Spectre, and he was on a mission with our previous captain, Anderson. And Anderson said that he is ruthless. Saren is ruthless. He does not mind killing and stuff like that. But he was not mind-controlling. Like, we never, literally never heard of that before. Until he had his ship, which we don't know how he found. And now everybody's kind of saying that it's the ship that is actually mind controlling or whatever, like, not mind controlling, but more like, well, I guess, yeah, but not like the Thorian, more like, it doesn't inflict pain or anything like that if you don't listen to it. It makes you want to listen. It makes you want to follow, kind of. It has like a charisma plus 100. You know what I mean? Like, it has some kind of a magnetic whatever feel, and then you're like bound to listen to it and almost like worship it or something, I guess. But what if Saren was also being indoctrinated? Like, what if it's actually the ship, as if it's like a sentient being or something? Because it does look like a fucking alien, let's be honest here. Like, it doesn't look like a ship. Everybody says it doesn't look like a ship. It doesn't look like a ship, you see it. Everybody says it looks like alien. Everybody says it has like some power or some shit. It seems sentient almost, like it seems like... So what if it's actually a sentient being, kind of like the Thorian? And then it's like controlling Saren. And then Saren was able to like recruit Krogans and Geth and Benezia. Well, Benezia wanted to like take him away from that place, you know? But then, because they aboard on the ship, they become controlled as well. What if it's actually the ship has some kind of like motif, motives? Would that be possible? Let me look at the sobering again. Isn't it not in ships? Oh, maybe it's in primary. Yeah.
Sovereign is the flagship of the rogue Spectre Saren. An enormous dreadnought larger than any other ship in any known fleet, it is crewed with both Geth and Krogan. At 2 kilometers long, its spinal-mounted main gun is likely capable of penetrating another dreadnought's kinetic barriers with a single shot. How Saren acquired this incredible warship is unknown. The prevailing opinion is that Sovereign is a Geth construct, while others believe it is a Prothean relic. Its design, however, hints at a more alien and mysterious origin. The attack on Eden Prime demonstrated Sovereign's ability to generate mass effect fields powerful enough to land on a planetary surface. This implies it has a...
I don't know. And maybe the Sovereign, if it's a sentient being like the Thorian or like the Rachni, We keep seeing things that look like it, but it's not exactly the same thing. Like the Rachni kind of looks like the Sovereign. The Thorian kind of looks like and does kind of a similar thing to the Sovereign, but it's not exactly the, like the same race, I guess. What is that race if it is one? Like, is it just a ship or is it like a race? Let me check my other races. Instinct races. Proteans. Like, is it a Protean? Right?
Protheans were the only spacefaring species in the galaxy. They vanished in a swift galactic extinction. Only the legacy of their empire remains. They are believed to have built the mass relays and the citadel, which have allowed numerous species to explore and expand throughout the galaxy.
I don't have much on the Protean. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I have so many questions. What if... You know? I have a lot of what ifs, but I don't know if they're... If they're, relevant. Or true. But Saren might be controlled as well, that's what I'm saying, because everybody was like, huh, it's weird that Mother Benezia is suddenly strange, matriarch, mother, anyway, it's suddenly strange, and she really sounded like fucking crazy, not crazy, but like she was a baddie, like she was a villain, and then she was able to like get out of the indoctrination or whatever and tell us a lot of stuff, right, on Novaria. So I'm thinking maybe it's the same thing with Saren. Maybe Saren is actually like deeply indoctrinated or something, and then that's why he's acting like this, but I mean, I have no proof of that at all. I guess we'll see, but it's everybody keeps talking about his ship. Everything points towards the ship has something strange to it, like... Or maybe he just uses the ship to... But how does... That's my question of the day. How does a ship, if it's just a ship, right? A construction, how does a ship can control people? How is that possible? It has something in it that is similar to the Thorian? Like a toxin or whatever you call it, spores? Or is it a sentient being? You know, like a race similar to the Thorian that does control minds. I don't actually want my questions answered, by the way. I'm just thinking. I will see while playing the game. I'm sorry, my eye is dry. I'm having trouble. We'll see while playing the game, but this is so interesting though. It is so interesting. I'm kind of sad of today though, because I feel like I was here too early. So we should do a lot of side quests next time and maybe even go back to the Citadel. Because I had a lot of stuff that I haven't done there yet. So I feel like we should do all the shit we can around all the planets we can, go back to the Citadel, finish all side quests, and then we can continue to, what is it? The next planet. Vermeer. Before going there, because, dude, I don't know, but I feel like I was here too early on Feros. It was not as hard. We died maybe once or twice, I don't remember. It was not as difficult, but it just seems like I'm here too early because of the choices that I couldn't make. They were grayed out. Whereas on Neewer, it was not as bad. I could make the choices. I need to level up more to unlock more charm, for example. Especially charm, because I'm like more of a paragon, apparently. I'm way more of a paragon. Look at that, like it's all blue almost, so I guess we it would be better to press on that instead of intimidate. But it would be nice to have the last two squares. What level do I need to be? 20? We're almost there though. We're getting there, but anyway, I'm done. I have so many questions, but I can't answer them. I need to play, you know? So we'll see next time. I'm sorry for another long episode. After all, I was unable to stop. Yeah, next time, side quest, guys. We're gonna complete some stuff. Maybe go back to the Citadel if we can. We need to talk to Nas, whatever her name, of the council, because her sister was a slaver. We killed her anyway, but like we need to talk to her about that. We need to go back to Dr. Michel. Like there's a lot of things we need to do still in the Citadel, so we could finish up all the planets and then go to the Citadel, finish up all the side quests we can, and then continue. So that might take a couple of episodes. I'm very sorry if it's boring for you. You can skip the next couple of episodes, I guess. I don't know, but maybe we won't do too many main story until like we're done with more assignments. But yeah, that was super fun, guys. I really, really liked Feros as well. Every time I play this game, I'm amazed, I'm shocked, I'm the plot thickens, I have so many questions, and it's just super fun, and I hope you guys are enjoying as well, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!